the chosen one of the Netherlands football team. Who is Andries Noppert? No one gets more than luck and before time is, a proverb everyone is familiar with. Such has been the story of Dutch shot stopper Andries Noppert. The towering Dutch goalkeeper was far from the World Cup squad, and not just the World Cup, he was almost done with the game itself. The 2-meter-tall giant not only went on to play for the Netherlands, his debut was at the team's first match against Senegal. A clean sheet and opening day 2-0 victory is something he will forever cherish. Let's take a step back and see how Andries went from being a police officer in 2019 to being a first-choice goalkeeper. Born and raised in Heerenveen, Netherlands, and currently playing for Heerenveen in Eredivisie, Noppert has played 52 matches in total for clubs in his club career in the last 8 years. This is quite astonishing, as most of the teams have vastly experienced veterans and goalposts like Hugo Lloris for France and Manuel Neuer of Germany. Noppert spent most of his days on the bench as a backup goalkeeper. Following his career, he started with Heerenveen but couldn't make the debut. Left to join NAC Breda, where in 4 years he had mere 6 appearances. To get more time, he moved to Serie B, which ended badly since they were relegated. With few choices left, he moved back to the Netherlands to join second-tier outfit FC Dordrecht. By this time his family seemed unhappy and suggested he take stable job options. His wife wanted him to give up football and pursue a career in the police. Noppert refused to listen to the noise and resisted calls from family. He refused to let the dream die. Finally, the lady luck smiled at him, and due to a goalkeeping emergency at the newly promoted side Go Ahead Eagles, he had the opportunity of a lifetime. The start was slow, but soon people finally saw the potential of the 205 cm tall Noppert. He helped the team stay up and convinced Van Gaal to bring him along to Qatar. Who knows what's next for him, maybe a World Cup. If you enjoyed this, do like, subscribe and comment for more such content.